Morning students, how are you all? I hope that everyone is fine. Okay. So in the previous classes we have discussed the chapter knowing our numbers. So it was completed. And second chapter whole numbers and third chapter playing with the numbers. So we'll discuss in the next classes. Okay. But in our previous class we are going to learn about the chapter basic geometrical ideas. Okay. So just here in this lesson we are going to discuss about only the basic ideas of geometry. Okay, the geometry mainly involves in point, line segment, line and ray. So first of all, we have to know the basic definitions. So in this chapter, okay, so first one, point. So all of you know this one, point. What is mean by point? So point is mean by nothing but you can say dot. Okay, see this point represents that exact location. According to the social maps, okay. If you want to locate Hyderabad in Telangana map, you put dot there. Okay, this dot shows that particular location. Okay, so point or dot. So this is represented by capital letters A, B, and C and so on. Only with capital letters. Okay, so point is nothing but dot. Okay, dot is used to represent the exact location and is represented by the capital letters of English alphabet, capital A, capital B, capital C. For example, so in this box, locate the dots. This is the question. Okay, so this dot we can represent it as dot A and this is dot B and this is dot C. Otherwise, we can write it as point A, point B, point C. So in this way we can represent the points. Point A, point B and point C. So this is about point. Next, line segment. So line segment mean by it has some fixed length. Okay. Line segment has some fixed length. And it has two end points. Line segment has two end points. See, for example, okay, so this is a point A and this is a point B. In this point A and point B, one line is connecting these two points. So this it is having some fixed length, okay, this much only length, okay, and it has how many end points? Two end points. First one is A end point and B end point. So this one we can represent it as AB bar or BA bar. Okay. So this is nothing but bar. AB bar or BA bar. We can represent the line segment AB as AB bar or BA bar. In both the ways we can represent the line segment. See, first of all, line segment having some fixed length. Okay, and it has only two end points. Those are point A and point B. We can represent the line segment as AB bar or BA bar. We can represent from left to right or right to left. No problem. Okay, so this line segment is known as bar. Next, line. Okay, so it has no end points. It has no end points and it has no fixed length. Okay, so line is nothing but it has no end points. Okay, it has no fixed length. So how it will be? It will be like this. Okay, so this is point A and point B. Okay, so this is the line AB. Okay, we can represent the line as AB line or BA line. So this symbol is known as line. Okay, we can call it as line. AB line or BA line. See, for example, on the line AB, we can represent infinity number of points. Okay, not only one or two or three. We can represent infinity number of points. On the line AB, we have infinity number of points. Okay, on the line AB, we have infinity number of points. See how the line AB is formed by continuation dots. By the continuation of points, we can join the lines. Okay, line that is AB line. On the line AB, we have infinity number of points. Okay, so listen once again. Line is nothing but it has no end points. It has no fixed length, and we can call it as AB line or BA line. On one particular line AB, we have infinity number of points, and also we can represent these lines as with the small letters L, M, N, and etc. Okay, we can represent it by capital letters AB or BA line, and also with the small alphabet L, M, N. See what is the difference between line and line segment. So line segment has some fixed length, okay, but line has no fixed length. It endlessly extending in a direction and a B side. On both the sides, it has been extending. Next, it has two end points, that is point A and point B. So line has no end points. Infinity number of points we have on the line AB. So that's why it has no end points. Next, we can represent this as AB bar or BA bar, but we can represent the line as AB line or BA line. These two arrows are representing that. So on the left hand side, on the right hand side also, it is extending endlessly. Continuously, it is extending on both sides, towards the A and towards the B. Okay, so this is also represented by the letters small letter M, N, N, and here only with the capital letters AB bar or BA bar. Right. See, for example, here we can see the line segment. See, from this end to this end, it has some fixed length. So that's why we can say it is a line segment, and it has two fixed points and it has fixed length. Okay, so this is not a line, this is a line segment. Okay, on a line we can draw infinity number of line segments. See, on this line AB we can draw, this is one line segment, and this is one more line segment, and this is one more. So like this we can draw infinity number of line segments on a line. Okay, we can draw infinity number of line segments from a line. Next, ray. So what is mean by ray? So ray mean by it has only one end point. Okay, ray has only one end point, and in another direction it goes endlessly. So we can represent this as O and A. Okay, so this is, it has only one end point, and in another direction it will move endlessly. Okay, so in the another direction it will move endlessly, and it is represented by OA ray. We can call it as OA ray, but here we can't write AO ray. Why? Because here O is the initial point and A is the another point. Okay, O is the initial point and A is the final point. Okay, so here OA is ray. So in the OA ray, O is the initial point and A is the final point. So that's why we can represent the ray as OA ray. But we can't represent AO ray like this line and line segment. In the line and line segment, in the line, we have represented AB bar or BA bar in both the ways. In the line also, AB line or BA line, we can represent in both the ways. But in the case of ray, we can represent in only one direction, that is OA ray. So OA ray mean by O is the initial point and A is the final point. Okay, but we can't represent the AO ray. Okay, it will change the meaning. Next, see, if we have only one point, from one point we can draw infinity number of lines. So these are the line segments. Sorry, lines. From one point, we can draw infinity number of lines. Okay, so through one point we can draw how many lines? Infinity number of lines we can draw. Okay, suppose if we have two distinct points, from two distinct points, how many lines we can draw? For example, this is a one point and this is a one more point. So represent A and B. So here, how many lines we can draw here? We can draw only one line. We can draw only one line which is passing through these two points. Okay. So this line we can call it as AB straight line or AB line. Both are same. AB straight line also we can call or AB line. See, through only one point we can draw infinity number of lines. If from the two distinct points, two distinct mean by two different places. Okay, at two different places we have two points. From these two points we can draw only one line. Okay, so this is the basic concept of point, line segment, line, ray. Okay, so let's discuss one more problem here. This is the question. So in this question he has given one diagram, okay, figure. Name the following from the figure. So just by observing this figure, we have to answer the given following questions. Okay. So in this diagram, we have to observe points. So he is asking us to write how many points? 5 points. Right? Any 5 points. So what are those points here? Point A, point B, point C, point D, and point O. Write down here. Point A, point B, point C, point D, and finally point O. So this is the first question. And second question, he is asking us to write any 5 line segments. So in this diagram, just observe how many line segments are there. Just write only 5. Okay. So here I am writing AB line segment. Okay. AB bar comma. Next one, BC bar. Next, CD bar. Next, AD bar. And finally, what is that? So we can write AC bar. BD bar also we can write. Okay. But here he asked us to write only 5. And BD bar, okay. So these are 6 line segments, and also we can write OA bar and OD bar, OC bar and OB bar. So here I am writing OA bar, OB bar, OC bar and finally OD bar. So these many line segments are possible from the above diagram. From this you can choose any 5, okay. AB bar, BC bar, CD bar, AD bar, AC bar, BD bar, OA bar, OB bar, OC bar and OD bar. So these are the line segments are possible from the above diagram. You can choose any 5. Next, any 3 rays. So here you can choose any 3. Okay. See, rays mean by it has to be only one starting point and another one is final point. So here we can write OA ray. Next, OB ray. Next, OC ray. Next, OD ray. So these are the 4 rays are possible from this diagram. Okay. Next, OA bar, OB bar, so OA ray, OB ray, OC ray and OD ray. Next, 4th question, any 2 lines. So any 2 lines mean by it has to be endlessly, it has to extend on both directions. So AC and BD. Okay. So 4th question, AC line and BD line. So these are the possible answers for the question. Okay. So read the question and try to answer the question carefully. Thank you, students.